Hi friends! Welcome to another unboxing. Joke, wala naman ako i-unbox bilang lockdown and wala naman magbibili sa grocery anyway. So, in this video, I'm just gonna do an alcohol review bilang wala naman tayong maasahan except ourselves alone. Sabagay, sanay naman tayong magmalinis. For those of you who are new, just a disclaimer, PSA lang po na joke lang yung mga sasabihin ko, mga walang kwenta yung sasabihin ko sa presscon na to. Presscon? Sanay na kasi ako na wala akong naiintindihan sa mga presscon, so alam mo yun. Right, so in this video, we're gonna be reviewing alcohol. Ito po, props lang, hindi naman this type of alcohol na nakakalasing. Baka pag alak yung na-review ko, magtuloy-tuluyan, tapos maging presko na talaga tayo. Anyway, so for this video, this is the kit, my kit, because as you know, germs cause the illnesses. So I will be testing out four different brands of alcohol. TBH, this is all alcohol in my house. I just found them in different spots because, as you know, bawal mag-hoard. And if nag-hoard ka, sana bumaho ka to the point that no amount of alcohol can change that because ikaw yun, basura. So yun na nga yun, no? All of these, napulot ko lang sa bahay. That's why yung iba, bawas na. Tulad ng tiwala ko sa admin na to. Ito naman, nako ko sa kapatid ko. But that's fine. Okay lang yun sa kanya. Sanay naman manakawa ng sambayan ng Pilipino, diba? I have three criteria for review these bottles of alcohol. First off, it's the smell and then how it feels. Finally, the disinfecting properties. Honestly, hindi ko alam kung paano ko ika-quantify yung disinfecting qualities, pero sanay naman tayo na walang facts or numbers, so I guess, kebs. Anyway, pag di kayo agree, sayo na lang tayo. So our first alcohol candidate is a brand called Dr. J. Ayun, parang doctor, yung mga talagang dapat pinapasalamatan sa mga panahon na may krisis, hindi yung mga senador na sipsip. Comes in this really nice, convenient container, so all you do is push and then ayun, you get the alcohol. Points for that. Oh my God, too much. Smells nice. Amoy malinis. Hindi tulad ng mga konsensya ng maraming nakaupo dyan. It smells fresh, pero hindi naman amoy Barbero, so that's good. Now that it's drying off, it's not so sticky on the hands. But what's nice about it is that it says that this has moisturizer, so buti pa si Dr. J naiisip yung kapakanan natin, hindi tulad ng ibang nakaupo sa pwesto. Right, so as for disinfecting quality, this is a 70% solution. So I guess, kebs, wala naman tayo ibang choice, naka-lockdown tayo. Our next brand is from Casino. Grabe, very telling, no? Hindi tayo makatakbo-takbo sa mga casino para mga Philippine online gambling operations na hindi talaga natin mapaalis-alis. Tapos ayun, may heart pa at the end. Parang ganun na lang yung pag-cuddle natin sa kanila dito sa Pilipinas. Anyway, this is also a 70% solution. And it says here, regular. Ayan, perfect for regular commuters na hindi alam kung paano sila magso-social distancing bilang kailangan nila mag-commute at pumila araw-araw. Ayan, habang nakapila sa LRT, sa MRT, alcohol lahat. So this alcohol, it sort of really smells like alcohol. Siguro when you commute, talagang alam ng tao na disinfected ka, di ba? Oh my God, baka matanggal yung kamay ko sa ka-alcohol. As for disinfecting qualities, it says here that it disinfects 99.9% of germs. 99.9%. Like how I'm 99% sure that budget cuts in the health sector contributed to the present crisis that we're facing right now. Anyway, on to our next bottle of alcohol. So this is a bottle of biogenic alcohol. Ito actually yung binili talaga ng mom ko for our whole family. So one bottle. All others kasi, I just found them in the house na talagang dating nakatago or ginagamit na. This bottle says that it kills 99.9% of germs. Ayan, kills talaga. Just like how they treat alleged drug addicts without due process of law. I mean, you know that famous saying, diba? If you die, you die. So yun na nga, it also has moisturizer and it's a 70% solution that's a disinfectant and an antiseptic. Right, wala na akong ibang masabi about this bacteria killer, the strong man of alcohol. Check it out, this one is sealed pa. Like I said in my previous video, sarado tulad ng mga mata na nagbubulag-bulagan sa mga injustices of this government. It's like a squirt bottle. Ayan. Have to stop doing that. Maghalo-halo na. So, biogenic sort of feels like isang malinis na kuya sa ospital, if you know what I mean. Wala na akong opinion about the strongman of alcohol. Like, tulad na ibang strongman dyan, wala na tayong choice but to stick with it. At least until naubos or at least until 2022. Oh my God, pagod na ako. Yung kamay ko, amoy ewan na. Pero pagod na rin ako sa Pilipinas. Anyway, the next and the last alcohol we're gonna review is the Green Cross alcohol. So, ito yung sinasabi nila na hindi lang pang pamilya, pang sports pa. Apparently, pang coronavirus rin siya. So, ayun na nga, no? It's also a 70% solution. It says here that this is for disinfection, sterilization, blah, blah, blah. Alam na dapat natin to, tulad ng fact na dapat we hold our government officials accountable. It also says here, do not swallow. Yan, wag daw lulunukin. Ang dapat lang natin nilulunok ay ang katotohanan ukol sa mga palpak na opisyalis na naihalal natin ngayon. Okay, so let's test this out. Wow! Okay, Green Cross talaga. It smells very traditional alcohol. Alam mo yon? Medyo matapang, ganyan. Amoy malinis. Amoy pag-asa ng bayan na alam mo yon. Kahit inaaway dahil sinasabing puro rally lang, ay may laman ng utak, tapos nakagawa ng COVID test kits. Medyo dry lang siya, just like my humor now, especially when it comes to everything that's happening. Ayun na nga. It's nice. Right, and that, guys, was my review of alcohol. Before I end this video, just a quick reminder to always think with a rational level head. Bilang alam naman natin na nagkulang na ang level-headed thinking ngayon sa Pilipinas. Especially at this time with the virus in the country, especially in the Philippines. And enjoy your alcohol, whether it be the one that you make pahid-pahid or the one that you drink because of the sakit ng ulo that this government has brought us. Again, disclaimer, this is all a joke, just like the current administration. So yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. Enjoy! Thank you for listening.